Hello friends, happy Tuesday, welcome back to the randomizer. I'm picking up right where I left off. I've not done any off-camera grinding. I'm hoping it won't be necessary. I think I have a plan that'll work. I have to be a little careful, a little patient. I don't want to get into any battles before I fight Gigas. I want to get there with full health and magic points. So Monty's still wearing the rabbit foot. Her speed is 62. I really want Monty to go first, so she can cast the Psy Shield, and protect everyone from Gigas' first attack. If I can do that, then hopefully Ness can paralyze Pokey, and the rest of the battle, or the rest of the first part of the battle, will be pretty safe. But it's imperative that I get that first turn Psy Shield off. And I don't know if they'll let me do that. We have to sit through all the Pokey dialogue again. There's an option in the randomizer where you can add a bunch of weird dialogue for Pokey to say. Just like pop culture references and stuff. Alright, Ness. Just paralyze the orderly nemesis. I don't feel like that's asking a lot. Monty, cast Psy Shield before the serpent does anything. Mario, use a defense shower. And question mark. Just do your thing. Okay, I got the shield up. So I just have to make sure that I keep it up. Okay, everyone's offense down, that's fine. Okay, so Psy Laser will not take anyone out. Okay. So Pokey is out for the rest of this battle. Oh, question mark's defense went up by 0. I guess because I have an item equipped on it that they're not supposed to use. Okay, so everyone is safe from magic. So what do I want to do? I don't think I want to use Psy Laser because I'm fairly certain that Gigas has a Psy Shield. Ness is using the Big League Bat. Yeah, let's try switching to the Casey bat. And I'm going to try just the smallest freeze on the Stellar Serpent. Just to see if it has a Psy Shield. It doesn't matter if I actually do damage to the Stellar Serpent in this phase, but if it doesn't have a Psy Shield, then that means I can use Psy Laser and Star Storm. Mario, just continue attacking the orderly nemesis. I know multi-bottle rockets don't work on it. And then just a freeze gamma on the orderly nemesis. Alright, so keep an eye and see if anyone's shield goes down. Okay, they're still up. I think it's 3 hits. Yeah, it so Gigas or the serpent reflects magic. Okay. So I need to cast Psy Shield Sigma again, because Gigas might get might go first two turns from now. So I need to make sure that the shield is still at maximum capacity. And I need to just attack the orderly nemesis and freeze Gamma on it. So this is going to take everyone's shield down. Oh, not yet, apparently. Okay, maybe it's four hits? And let's switch back to the big league bat. So I refresh the shield. I'm going to just attack with Monty to conserve magic points. Actually, you know what I can do? I can use the bag of Dragonite. Oh, I guess that will... I don't get to pick who I target. So I'm going to save that and just attack. Attack, and let's try to keep Ness's hit points topped up here. That would have hurt a lot if it hit. That's a beta. Alright, so it says he was able to move, but that was just the freeze effect wearing off. He's still paralyzed. Yeah, switch back to the big league bat. Attack, and... Nothing to do but continue casting Freeze Gamma. Alright, so I think I can take one more magic attack before I need to re-up it. Nine. Okay. Never mind. You can try the Casey Bat. Yeah, that's the best thing I have. I wish I had some real music to listen to for this fight. That would make it feel slightly less tense. Okay. Everyone's shield is disappearing. That might be bad. This thing has got to be almost dead. Alright, Monty. You got the first turn once, you can do it again. No! It didn't work on Monty. Oh, that must have just been an alpha. Okay, that didn't kill anyone, thank God. Okay. Yes, I'm amazed and terrified. Okay, so everyone's Psy Shield is still up. I need to focus on healing for this round. Monty, just attack. Mario, attack. Question mark. Yeah, life up beta on Mario. Don't be lightning. Oh, okay, it's one of those. That's okay. Okay, Is crying a condition I can cure with healing? I don't actually remember. Just for the heck of it, let's spy on the Saints and see if there's anything that I can do to it, other than just attack. I suppose I could use the Dragonite now. Ah, lightning. That's not what I like to see. Offense 255, defense 255. Alright, so fireworks, somewhat. Okay. Yeah. I don't want to try Brain Shock on Gigas, because I think it'll make it a lot more unpredictable. Okay. Life Up Beta on Ness. Psy Fire Gamma, maybe? Shoot, and Life Up Beta on Mario. 148 damage. That's not great. Oh no! What? Oh, that was a fire attack. I thought Ness was protected against fire attacks. That's weird. Get another Psy Shield up. Get Ness on his feet. Yoikes! Wow. So I guess because Gigas's attacks aren't technically Psy, the Psy Shield doesn't do anything. This sucks. The multi-bottle rocket isn't going to work, right? I may have already tried that. Well, Monty's confused. That sucks. Yeah, it did not work. Because final boss rules. Mirror, 3% chance. Let's do it. The Mario tried to attack question mark. Can I use this brain food lunch on question mark? And that was a one hit kill on Monty. Wow, nice crit question mark. Oh, well that gave question mark all of their Psy points back. Can I use Psy on it at this stage of the battle? I don't actually remember. Let's try it. Let's try it with something small. Oh, that does work. Yeah, Ness is just missing constantly with this KC bat. Okay, well, let's get Monty back, because I'm going to need... Actually, I don't think Psy Shield does anything. But it'll still be helpful to have Monty back. Because now that I can use magical attacks on it, I can just use Psy Omega, or Freeze Omega. Which isn't as effective as fire, but it's a stronger spell, so... Yeah, let's try Starstorm. See what that does. $379, that's pretty good. $242. Alright, stage 2 is done. So this is the hint that you get that there's only one way to defeat the final form of Gigas. The Pokey in his taunting gives you the hint that you need to know that you need to use the prey ability. Which means I need to keep Mario alive. Because Mario is the one with the prey ability. So at this point, attacking is pointless. Gigas has effectively infinite hit points. I just need to pray with Mario and hope that he survives. I don't know if anything Gigas does counts as a physical attack. I'm going to try Shield Omega just to see if that does anything. Okay, whatever try didn't work, thank God. So that was someone communicating telepathically with the party. They said that they've been playing Earthbound. Gigas' defenses became unstable. Okay, so Mario was barely down any hit points. I'm just going to defend with everyone except Mario. And I'm going to try to give Ness some hit points back. Oh god. Oh, thank god. So that was a multi-target freeze attack? That's weird. $50. We got a long way to go. So, Ness, heal yourself. Monty, you have anything to use? No, just defend. Mario, pray. Question mark, heal Monty. Not that it's super important to keep Monty alive at this point. Oh god. Oh Jesus. Every bakery has been making lucky sandwiches these days. $87. Bye, Monty. And that means both of these life up spells. Well, that one was worthwhile. Alright, I'm going to life up with Ness And question mark. Hopefully one of them goes before Gigas does. Ideally both of them. Okay, that's fine. $233 damage. It's a little more each time. Alright, I don't know what else I should do really besides defend. Yeah, defend. So in real Earthbound, there's a little cutscene there every time that you pray, and one of the friends that you met along the way stops to... It's kind of like the end of, or near the end of Final Fantasy IV, where, you know, everyone stops to pray and, like, lend the party their strength to take on the final boss. So yeah, it's a very touching moment in the real game. In the randomizer, it's just kind of whatever. Also, Gigas is on one. Right, well, that's not good. $633 damage. Defend, pray. I don't know if I can cure the brain shock effect or not. I'll try. I mean, I really only need Ness and question mark to keep Mario's hit points up at this point. Oh no! Can Mario still pray? No. Of course, keeping Mario's hit points up means I also need to keep Ness and question mark alive. Thank you. We did do a great job. 1582. Sorry for the screen effect. I mean, it's really cool. I think it's awesome, but I know the flashing and the weird distortion is something that will bother some people. Alright, life up on Mario, pray, defend. Mario can't think of anyone else to pray to. Who else is there? Mario's call was absorbed by the darkness. Oh no. Alright, Ness, top yourself off. Mario, try praying again. Maybe you'll think of someone this time. Question mark. Top yourself up. Well, there goes question mark. Maybe he'll get that pray... get that heal spell cast before he... dies. Mario and their friend's call has touched the heart of someone. Someone prayed for the kids, having never even met them before. 2638 damage. Someone kept praying. Oh, is this the last round? I think it's over. But Sin kept praying. Oh, thank God. It's over. That's me, Butt Butson. 28,000 damage. Oh, thank God. It's over. Butt Butson saved the day. I think I'm pretty cool. I think Ness is pretty cool. I think Butt Butson's pretty cool. I like Butt Butson. I cannot lie. This is so rad. Like, I'm way into, like, glitchy, noisy art and media. Like, I wonder how many kids legitimately thought, like, their SNES was breaking back when they played this in the mid-90s. I probably would have been scared. Like, that's not something that you see in video games. It's not something that you saw in video games in the mid-90s. Who are these people? I mean, there's Zombie Robot Ness. And the dog is here. I don't know who that dude is. Cave length, 109. I don't know how that compares to other cave lengths. And there's the one photo that the photographer took of us in front of the museum there. At $84,000 in the bank. Nineteen instant wins. I freed two chickens. I pressed the L button 75 times when there was nothing there to inspect. Alright, well, there's the seed again. So everyone watching at home can go to earthbound.app, type in that seed, and see if you can do better than me. Oh, that's interesting. They put, like, the winners of a tournament in the credits. I don't think that was in the last version of the randomizer I played. Thanks, Microwaved Alistair. Thanks, Tom Fox. Oh, it does show the music. Oh, okay. Well, that's good. Since I'm recording this, I can go back and see what the music that I liked was. I forget which floor had, like, the somber, sad music. It was either 4 or 5. Well, that's awesome. And that's the photo that gets taken just before the end game in actual Earthbound, which I guess they gave me that one as a freebie. And here's all the people who made Earthbound. I wish I had some more celebratory music here. Oh man, that last battle was a real nail biter. That honestly could have gone poorly for me in so many different ways. I'm sort of amazed that I was able to pull that off. Hey, Shigeru Miyamoto. That's the Zelda guy. Well, this has been the Earthbound Ancient Cave Randomizer. And who? That's me. I'm Butt Butson. The game is thanking me. Thanks everyone for watching. It's been a heck of a time. No regrets. So, tune in tomorrow for something new. Or something old. See ya.